Why did the cornerman keep stealing our chair?
Right away, you got to address the range issue.
Definitely. Oh, it doesn't look like Perry's too good at controlling the range right there. He's letting him in.
Yeah, quick. He is.
You know, that's something he's going to want to work on is, controlling that range and using that reach to his advantage.
Perry's coming off three straight losses. He really needs to get this thing going.
That came through my microphone. It was so crisp.
You know, that kind of length isn't useful if you're not going to use it. You need to be pumping it. Oh, well.
You know, it's just the way he's fighting. You know, it's not being a benefit for him, you know?
No. Nice transition. He's going to go right to the guard. Let's see what Booker's got off his back.
That was a nice little scramble there. A lot of position changes. You know, he's so tall. In his guard, is he going to have to punch, like, under himself?
Yeah, he's in his own way.
Oh, nice knee to the glutes. I guess it's the appropriate way to say that.
Booker's doing a good job controlling the head here, but he's letting Perry control his biceps. He needs to swim inside and start to work, create some angles. There he goes. There he goes, starting to move his hips a little.
Yeah, he's doing good so far, not to let Perry here posture up and rain down punches on him here.
He's turning.
He's got back Perry up. Very nice.
Booker's looking for a Dars Anaconda. He's going to look for the Anaconda here. And he gave it up. Take the position.
Lost that elbow.
Yeah, he lost the position. Oh, that's
back
not good.
Back here.
Yeah, he really should have fought harder to stay up on his feet and not go back on bottom here. Unless he just has incredible faith in his guard.
Maybe. I mean, he got up last time, absorbed pretty much no damage whatsoever.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
So, you know, he shouldn't be fearful in a place like this.
Nice. He's trying to trap the shoulder. Omoplata.
Oh, wow.
He needs to sit up. Back to the triangle. Lock it up.
I think that would have been an elite championship cage fighting first there. Correctly done Omoplata to, maybe.
Have we not had one? I'll have JJ do that for you.
Just order one with fries. Yeah. So that's what he does when he looks at you from the corner. He's not asking you if it's okay to go for this submission. He's asking you which one you want.
He's checking the menu. Yeah.
Oh, Booker is mounted here right now. He's doing good. He's still not taking a lot of damage, so it's not a big panic time.
Perry looked like he was going to line up an elbow there for a minute. I thought he forgot where he was at.
He definitely pushed him down with the elbow, which was kind of smart because he's got the link that he could push with his elbow, and he's in perfect punching range with his other arm.
Yeah. Booker was doing real well there, and he lost that one scramble, went to the bottom, and it kind of went downhill towards the end of the round there.
Yeah.
And given the judging in the last fight, it's hard to say what's going to happen. So,
yeah, with that kind of judging, we'll just flip a coin and tell you who won at the end of this.
Man, I hate to be hypercritical. It's a horrible job to have to do. It's a really tough job, but if you're going to do it right.
If you're
going
to be paid to do it right. We're doing this for free, and I think we're doing a heck of a lot better than
the fighters for losing power there. It's a lack of commentary, but we're back. Huge congrats to Ben Perry pulling out a nice win.
Big Perry, man. How do you feel after a big win like that, man?
Oh, you know what? Man, I needed this so bad. I've been fighting 205 for such a long time. And you know, I finally, after so much trial and error, I realized I am a true 185er. Those boys at 205, they're just too dang big. So, just come out here at the middleweight and get a W. It's exactly what I need to inspire me to keep fighting. So, I will be back.
So, I'm guessing you found a nice little home at 185 then instead of getting
I love it. You like that spinning back fist?
I was under the cage. I missed it. I am extremely disappointed.
That's okay. It'll be online in a couple weeks. Check it out.
Yeah. We got to apologize to you. We had all kinds of nice things we were going to say, and we lost power, so we're scrambling around under the cage while you were fighting.
Thanks a lot. No, I love you guys. I appreciate everything. Y'all do a good job.
So, you know, you had a little skid there. I'm guessing that was at 205. You know, how hard did you train coming into a fight like this looking for a big win, man?
Oh, man, I ran 5 miles every day to my gym only to train for about 4 or 5 hours every day for 3 months.
5 miles. That's probably like
rain, shine, cold, everything. Every day.
You feel like running? You have a cheating advantage since you're so tall?
Well, I wouldn't call my height an advantage. It has its advantages and disadvantages like anything else, but I definitely am learning how to use my body a hell of a lot better than what I did when I first started out.
It definitely looked like those long legs helped you out a lot, locking in that triangle, man. It was really impressive, yeah. And it was in there. He fought for a while.
I drill those every day. You know, my jiu-jitsu has nothing but progress still to this day. You know, I'm just going to keep getting better. I'm going to keep training hard until I can't do it anymore, because that's how much I love this sport.
Man, that is a great attitude. That's a great way to look at things, man. And it looks like you made some improvements to come out here at 185.
I got a shout out to Roger the Leprechaun Carroll. I've been going to his gym frequently and grappling with him, and he's really helped me develop my jiu-jitsu. So thanks a lot, Roger. I'll be seeing you soon. All right,
man.
Of course, I love my trainer master, Tony Rogers, my cornerman, Kevin Burnett. I couldn't do it without either one of those guys, man. They are such good trainers. I'm so proud to be able to call myself a teammate at Team Full Circle.
Man, that's really inspirational, though, man. That's good. I'm glad you found a home at 185, man. You look really impressive tonight.
Thank you very much.
Good job. We look forward to seeing you again, man.
Very nice. Good work, man. Have a good one.